And now we come to probably one of the most smoothest and tastiest food tasting and food reviews that you'll probably see, that you'll ever probably see on this channel. Toblerone. I cannot tell you how much I love these and how little I've had this in my life, especially since my family left Kuwait, the place that I was born in, and moved back to India. Sure. That was back in 1987. All right. So since then, I've had very few chances of getting it. There are Indian-made Toblerones, as officially Indian-made, and then you have something like this, which is a imported one. All right. So imported via the Gulf, via Dubai. While I was in a shopping mall today, I bought a couple of these. Initially thought this was going to be the original one, the one that I'm used to, but it's actually a fruit nut. And this is the Swiss dark chocolate with honey and almond nougat. What's a nougat? I don't know. What's a nougat with you? I don't know. Okay, so without further ado, I think I've mentioned probably once or twice that Snickers is my favorite chocolate of all time, but in all fairness, in all honesty and fairness, you gotta give it to Toblerone. Nobody else makes this kind of delicious chocolate, and in this kind of interesting shape. Okay, so it's been a while since I bought it. When I say been a while, I'm talking about a few hours. Okay, hope it hasn't melted too much. So I'm gonna give that a bite. Need a little help in getting it out. Okay, so bear with me. Gonna take a bite. Of the first piece. Man, that's awesome. So it's not the original, but it's, like I said, fruit or nut. But still, you can get, you know, that deliciousness of the Toblerone. Let's try the dark chocolate now. I must say I'm a huge fan of dark chocolate. Gotta get rid of this wrap of the paper. Let's try to peel that off as gently as possible. It's not melted too much, just a little bit, but it's still making it hard to peel it off, especially since I'm doing it with just one hand. So I've never had this one before either. I've only had the original. So glad that I found them. Okay, so I'm going to try this one, dark chocolate Toblerone. Thick, smooth. There's a dark chocolate taste, and it stays with you for a little while. I don't really get any honey, but I do get almonds. Oh yeah, there's a slight hint of honey. So which one do I like among these two more? It's a close one. This is a 10 out of 10. This is probably a 9 out of 10. But Toblerone, I win anyway. I love Toblerone. Thank you. Bye.